The presidents of China and Lebanon have exchanged congratulations on the 50th anniversary of diplomatic ties. Chinese President Xi Jinping says the two sides should consolidate mutual trust, deepen cooperation, and push relations to a new level. He says China will continue supporting Lebanon's efforts to restore its economy and fight the pandemic. Lebanon's President Michel Aoun says he looks forward to strengthening ties for the benefit of both nations.